And finally, a salute to Sonya Thomas on a successful defense of her title, World Champion Buffalo Wing Eater. Surrounded by extra-large male challengers, the petite Miss Thomas downed 181 wings in just 12 minutes yesterday. And of course, Buffalo, New York, how fitting. That's almost 5 pounds of wings eaten by a 105-pound champion. I think I have indigestion just thinking about that.